But Professor, I think I'm gonna need light years to understand all this stuff.
Not really. Light years is not a unit of time, it's a unit of distance. A light year is the distance that light travels in a year. So you have to multiply the speed of light, 300,000 kilometers per second, times the number of seconds that you have in 1 year.
Then, if I said I'm gonna throw this ball light years of distance, am I right?
Yes, that sentence is correct. It makes sense. But you're not going to do that.